I'm oxymoronically dyslexic, which means I speak perfectly and write perfectly. If I didn't have this, I'd be moronically obviously sexlessly, which means everything would be backwards. I'm also sexist.